Simmons news fresh off the Twitter. Ben Simmons believes the Sixers' tactics are worsening his mental health instead of supporting him and want him to deem him mentally fit in order to force him to play. These are quotes coming from Rich Paul, his agent, continuing, quote, "I truly believe the fines, the targeting, the negative publicity shine on the issue. That's very unnecessary and has furthered the mental health issue for Ben. Either you help Ben or you come out and say he's lying. Which one is it?" End quote. So with that being said, B. Wood, your thoughts on this situation?
Oh, well, I think the 76ers with their actions have said exactly that. They think he's lying. Now, I don't know enough about Ben Simmons to say if he's lying or not, but the 76ers think he's lying. And at the end of the day, it's an ugly situation whether Ben is lying or not. You can't bring him back to the team. The city of Philadelphia, the fan base is totally turned on. I haven't seen anybody get run out of Philly this quickly since the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Mm. And so at this
point... He still ain't been back.
Yeah, yeah. In West Philadelphia. And he was in West Philadelphia born and raised.
Born and raised. Yeah. Shout out to DJ Jazzy Jeff.
Yeah, but at the end of the day, you can't bring him back.